How's this loading, spacemates? Welcome aboard the starship Infinix Lair, and this is another episode of Tales of Zestiria. In the last episode, we ran past the entire Great Camelot Bridge. After viewing a amount of skits, we defeated the Kraken. Now we're in Zafgort Moor, and okay, so I went back to an inn so that I can clear the holy bottle effect, and we can kind of mess around with the enemies over here. So we got a giant elephant. Oh, it's just called elephant. What the hell? That's pretty creative. Like, a normal elephant is a hellion? That's pretty crazy. Okay, so our objective is to freaking trek all the way to the northwest to find Lohgrin. The tower remains. Remains of a tower, I guess. Oh, I have a wolf thingy here. Lycanthrope. Whatever you want to call it. Weakness is a fire. Wait, we didn't get a introductory phrase from our Seraph friends. So we have met them before. Probably in a bonus dungeon. Now, what do you call it? Optional dungeon? Oh god, these are the irritating birds. Late beak. Huh. I'm pretty sure it's better that they can fly. Okay, what else do we have here? Scorpions! With a flower on them. Hello. Variant Needler. What? Okay. Does it matter? Does it matter if it's female or male? What? What are you planning on doing them? Okay, I think that's pretty much the variety of the Hellion in this area itself. We got another signpost. It's the same one as before. I mean, it tells us the same thing. Oh man, this area is so big. And I can feel the heat radiating. Or is it just my TV screen? Okay, I see some treasure in the distance. Run for it, Slate! Run! Run, Forest, run! Or maybe it should be run, desert, run. You know what? I don't really need... I think I can spot treasure from pretty far away. So let's put Nikhil back on snack preparation and just have Slay on point of interest detection. Because I think the treasure detection doesn't even work that well. When I can see it already, then Mikhail will say something and alert us to it. As opposed to point of detection, point of interest detection, where sometimes you go past something that's just looks, what's the word for it? It's not very, it looks inconspicuous. You don't really expect it to be a point of interest or anything. But then you walk past it and Slay actually points it out, so that one's pretty more useful. I realize I haven't seen monoliths for a long time now. Oh my god, I think he can catch up to us. Not if we run fast enough, I guess not. I got turned around, where was I supposed to go? This way, right? Right! Let's see if we can find Mayvin. Hopefully he's there. Hopefully, I don't even know. We're just supposed to go this way. Why are we even going this way? I forgot, was there a tip? Was there a tip to tell us that he would be here? Can you believe it? They say that there's a giant elephant that storms around here and attacks caravans. What, you mean those elephants weren't big enough? You mean that's like a giant version? Will he be inside the tower? I think they mentioned that the people in the Lohgrin ruins would know where Mayvin is. Anything here? Let's eat some snacks. Because I don't have Lila on health maintenance duty. Which means our HP isn't being healed as we walk around. But anyway, let us head inside. Lohgrin, I think. I'm surprised there wasn't a save point around here. Hey! Oh!
Maybe.
It's not actually... I guess it's kind of a ruin, but it's more like a town as well.
よかった、ここにいて。マオドロスのことを何か分かった?やぶから棒だな。特にこれといってないな。メイビンさん、禁忌を犯す行為だと分かっていますわ。ですが、今やただ一人の同志となったスレイさんが後悔なくその道を歩めるよう力をお貸しください。What
powers does Mayvin have?
もしかして聞こえてるのか?お?何のこと?国威の頼むわ。そう。この人が今の語り部なのね。Storyteller
of Time.
語り部?
Explain to us, game, what is going on.
それもありますが。お前らに俺が力を貸す。それがどういう意味かも分かってるんだな。はい。怖い女だ。
What does it mean?
サパラン。全くだ。ライダー。I
think this is a pretty good job of the game, like putting us in Slay's shoes. Because we have no idea what's going on right now, and they have no idea as well. Only Lila knows, and probably Zavid.
So it feels
like the player is Slay, because we don't know what's going on.
Stop
giving us cryptic answers. At least tell us.
Oh man.
Well, he gave us a hint as to where to start. So it seems like he can see them as well. Search for the remaining Iris gems, but meet with Mayvin once you are ready. Well, let's... Okay, that's a save point here. The Storyteller of Time. Can we get an explanation?
ザビーダもメイビンを知ってたんだな。あの男、てか語り部のことはな。で、鎌かけたら当たっちまったわけ。語り部はよく知られた存在よ。長く生きてる天族の間ではね。それなら教えてくれれば。同時にタブーでもあるけど。天族にとっても人にとってもな。それはどういう?大地の記憶を集めよう、ミクリオ。きっと話を聞くだけじゃダメなんだ。
Figure out the truth behind the myth. Well, I'm guessing we're not gonna get any explanation so fast. Well, we'll start off by talking to the people around here. People troubled by beasts. Well, probably the giant elephant that everyone's talking about. Point of interest detection. What, the dog? Maybe it's on this side. We're missing something. Speak, no. That's with Rose, so the thing is around here. Well, I'm not seeing it. Maybe we will be better off not blundering around like that. Hey, hello. Honestly, I'm at a loss. I'm aggregated over here just so I could afford to put food on the table. Okay, seems like prices are going up too. Horsaw was destroyed. Damn. Okay. Open. Do we have anything inside? Alright, let's not head over there yet. Okay. You are important. You are an inn. Somehow. Are you just gonna sleep inside like that? Oh. Hey, that's the thingy from... That's a combination of Yuri from Vesperia and Meepo. Oh shit, I forgot what the doll's name is. From Zillia. Matryoshka. Matryoshka. I forgot what the exact name is. From Russia. Russian dolls.
おい、そこまでマジに考えんなって。だがわざわざ奇妙な仕掛けを作ったんだ。何か意味があるはずだろ。確かに。だとすると天族の中にさらに人がいる意味は。Having
a seraph inside a human?
それは天族の中にある人格を示している。いや、天族を器と見せることで逆説的に人と天族の共存を。
There's a chance you might be really overthinking these. What? Okay, you are just overthinking this now.
そもそも前提となる梅の意味は。いや、わかるわ。エドナちゃんがミクボをいじる気持ち。でしょ?
He's even more pure than today. Yeah, that was funny, okay. So your little boy is doing the selling for you. Okay, things are actually getting expensive. I'm running low on money. I'm actually running low on money. Yeah, I guess that is an allusion. Alluding to how everyone is saying the prices are high. The price is right.
ご主人、ご主人、今の値段ってめっちゃボられてるよ。I think they know.
Maybe I should have held off buying stuff for our people.
被害と危険の分、値が上がると。ゾウ相手なら逃げるとか罠張るとか、いくらでも方法ありそうだけどな。ですが騎馬小隊や武装小隊まで全滅していまして。普通じゃないな。そちらの方は、もしかして同志様？一応、スレイって言います。おお、噂は伝わっていますよ。
News sure travel fast.
And spread wide. Oh,
that's so kind. I hope the best for them. And maybe you should do something about the elephant problem.
このローグリンは昔からそうなんです。純粋な経緯なのでしょうね。自分たちが大変なのに。出番なんじゃない？本物の同士の。みたいだな。
Hey, there's a cat. They were the purple people over here. The purple starred people. Okay, I'm gonna go talk to people on this side. That guy looks like a seraph. How round it was. Round as I see my. Yeah, you are a seraph. What is this armadillo? Is it like a monster? The round thingies that Lila likes? Alright, do you have anything important for us? Okay, so there's a gem that we already know that that is a horsa. This guy is still having a smiley face. Okay, now he has a normal face. So we have a further exclamation mark past these doors. Oh, hey, it's a turtles. wander around the continents going after hymns. I can't remember how many times I shed my skins. What? I'm tired. Maybe this journey is a curse I've imposed on myself. Oh yeah, I made a new maps. There's a Norman over here. What are you doing, a fighting thingy? Fyra! What do you do? Fire attack power, okay. Okay, do we have anything ongoing here in the back? It's getting a bit creepy now. Oh, hey. Nope. I forgot how we open treasure chests again. Do we get like the keys or something? Okay, what's on this side? The treasure chest, which I don't think we can open because it's of the same colored variety. But we can proceed up the stairs here. And nothing. Oh, there's an entrance here. There's also an entrance here as well. So, really, we have nothing going on right here? Great. Emptiness abound. And the steps end here as well, so we aren't able to continue upwards, but we can head inside over here. Check, it's locked firmly shut. Damn it. Alright, let's talk to Rose and see where we can go. Guess we're on the hunt for Earthern Historia. Huh, thanks for the helpful hints. Not. Sergei and his men are sure are vigilant. They better be. Alright, we can go and pay them a visit. We need to find us an elephant hellion. Okay, so it's kind of a side questy time again. Gotta go around and hunt for Iris gems. So let us travel back to Pendrago since there are two we can knock out in that way. Oh, cool, they actually highlighted. Westron Bolt has something? We know Zafgot Moore has Iris gem at the Horsa village. Why would it be at Westron Bolt? Well, let's not worry ourselves with that first. Go to Pendrago. And pay a visit to Sergei. And maybe check out... Hey. This person should know something. I think Zot, the jewelry man, merchant trades in Iris Gems? Ah, okay. So yeah, mystery solved about why there was a purple star over Western Bolt. And this guy, maybe he has something to tell us as well. Yep. They all point towards Western Bolt. And this guy called Zod. But I'm gonna talk to Sergei first. Where would he be? He would be right there. Yo, my man, we haven't spoken for a long time. Oh no, he's under some heat. Didn't we catch the night murderer already in this town? So there's another one now.
そういうことか。 そりゃ庶民の命より権力の方が大事だろうさ。
違う、そのようなことは断じて。
皆さん、フォートン枢機卿の件も未だ捜査中。
Well, I'm glad this priest person is stepping in. Please don't give in to your anger. And disperse! Get lost! Amithor. That's his name.
だからこそ自分は全力を尽くそうと思います。
さすがはセルゲイ団長、その心がけにこそ救いはもたら
されるでしょう。 Believe in God. God will power you through all this.
すまないよ、見ての通りだ。自分は捜査に向かわねばならない。
No way, let's talk a bit more before you go off.
これって氷魔の仕業じゃないのか。調べてみよう。
Seriously, I thought we were done with the murders in this town. No help from the help screen up there. But the purple star is right here. Luckily. I guess we gotta go sleep in the inn again.We know that the burglaries always happen at night, but what I don't understand is why they haven't found a single clue yet. Yeah, didn't we like kind of solve this case before? Like, I remember the tiger dude standing over there, but now we got another murderer on the loose. What the hell is wrong with this town?Do you have any answers? Are you the murderer? I don't think there's a point heading up there. So let us go sleep in the inn, and then after that, we can find out what's wrong. This town is a bit too murdery for my liking.You would have thought that with all the murders, there wouldn't be so many people around now. Skit? No skit. Right, let's take a short rest. Well, we shouldn't willy-nilly be spending money on the food. This way, we're kind of running low on money. Doesn't help that I don't really fight enemies that much. Tend to avoid them if I can.Okay, should be night time now, but first let me do a save. Can you not say that? Yes. I have a bad feeling about this too. Okay, so where could this nonsense be hiding now? Oh, don't tell me it's like the same spot.That the previous monster was before. Well, let's come over here and see. Yeah, okay. Hey, no, it's over there this time. What are we gonna find next? Oh no, Sergei, please don't tell me you're the monster. Okay. Talk to Sergei. No, I want to talk to Sergei, not the man.He's inside the church! Well, I don't think he can escape anywhere else while he's inside the church. There is that dungeon down there, but I don't think we are required to go. Because he's the cardinal! Dun dun dun!This church is pretty barren as well. Everywhere is just barren. Oh my god, it's the cardinal after all. Let me save first. Okay, what do you have to say for yourself? You dickhead.
死ではなく浄化ですよ、天族様。悪を浄化したのです。
No, you haven't.
こいつ、僕の声が。
I think he can see you as well.
夢の中で何度も道を示してくださったではありませんか。救世こそ私の使命だと。
救いだというのか。こんな殺人を。
この者たちが悪いのです。
Oh, so they came here to like confess, and then after that he killed them.
一方的に国や騎士団、果ては教会まで避難する始末。なんと醜悪な者ども。これが汚れでなくて、何だというのです。
本気で言ってるんだね。
それこそ冗談ではない。この世は絶望的に汚れている。醜悪なる者を消さねば。
Right. What kind of shit is he going to transform into this time?
だが、やらねば。それが私の使命なのですから。
ライラ、この人は。
はい、今日まで。
Oh no! He's pure of heart. He believes in what he's doing. Pretty big loophole.
アミシスト司祭、連続殺人の容疑で逮捕する。
私を人の方で縛るのです。
Well, I'm still gonna assume he can transform.
愚かですが、責めはしません。知っていますよ。あなたの弟はフォートン枢機卿を外装
して、so there's no way that we can 入り口にされた。Get his brother back.
大方、教会に最悪の席を押し付けようとした弱い人間だったのでしょう。あなたは。そんな弟の罪を必死に償おうとして。
No, he's gonna bait him somehow.
救われるべき、けなげな心がけです。
Right, but if this guy is not a Hellion,
いいのだ、スレヒ。
How is he
がち間違っていない
gonna そうでしょう kill?
どうか悩みを話してください。あなたのような方を救うのが私の使命なのですから。
Oh, you pompous fool.
スレヒ、天族の方々。
Is Sergei gonna strike him down? No? That's it? That's all there is to it? Okay! That was a little bit anticlimactic. Do we have a skit? We don't have a skit, but we have an Iris gem here. Relentless series of tragedies befalls the general. One by one, his family members meet grim deaths, almost like a curse.I assume it's the Helduff General. Did we establish that the General is Helduff? Or that his name is Helduff? Well, I assume he's currently the Lord of Calamity now. Stabbed in the gut with a giant sword. Whoa, crap, roasted alive. Hanged. Oh, I didn't realize his face was changing. Damn.Okay, trampled by a chariot. This guy is going mad with grief.
What happened?
亡くなったってことじゃないかな。家族が多分、ね、
Bad luck.
しかも次々とほぼ全員。
I think anybody would.Would be driven to the brink of madness. That is dark. Oh my god. Okay, do we have anything more in this part of the town? Let's go check if Sergei has anything to say before we cut this episode. We ain't got nothing here, right? Yep.No star. Just exploded on its own.
変な感じの理由が分かったよ。この事件に
殺気が感じられなかったから
なんだ。
Rose's sense, if you will call it a sixth sense,
it's
kind of helpful.
あれが全部世界のためになる。だから汚れを生まず、凶魔にならなかった。これが最も恐ろしいことです。
どうしてあんなに心は歪んでしまったんだろう。あの男。
Probably distorted from your point of view, but not from his.
それが原因かもしれないな。
Could that seraph be Simon? Uh-oh. Probably Simon. Oh yeah, everyone realized. Misty.
Simon が何かしたんだとしても、絶対に罪の意識だけはごまかせない。人殺しは罪。どんな理由つけても。その罪の意識を感じないで殺めていたあいつは怪物だったんだよ。
弱いやつ、おっかねえやつ、強いやつ、いろんなのがいるってことだな。
はい。そして、セルゲイさんのような方も。
ああ、わかってる。
Okay. I think this is like, let me see. Guess we might have finished that, because, the conversation with Rose is gone now.I'll just make sure by going back to the Knight's Tower, but yeah, I'm guessing this is a pretty good evolution of the story. At the start, it was straightforward because the people doing bad things, they turned into Hellions because they were affected by malevolence. So it was a pretty black and white. Oh look, there are dogs down there. It was a pretty clear-cut situation that you had to purify them because, you know, they were bad guys, they were affected by malevolence.So there was no way about it. But now we are starting to get people who believe in what they do. And so they are not affected by malevolence. They are not Hellions. So you can't really purify them since they're not Hellions. So the only way you can go about is to... I mean, the only way you can go about stopping them is to kill them. And that's where things will become less black and white.It will become, things will start entering into grey ethical areas. I guess that's what the story is trying to go towards, the direction of the story is heading towards. I could be overthinking like how Nicleo does. But yeah, probably done with this bit now. So the next part, we are gonna go to West Stronghold and Horsa, but I'm gonna end the episode here.The blue thing is this person, right? Yep, I'm gonna end the episode here. And if you guys have enjoyed the video, why not leave a like and a comment down below? And if you want to find out what happens next in Horsar and Western Bolts, be sure to subscribe to the channel to stay updated with this series. As always, I'll see you guys in the next one. And this is Infy, blasting off.